Come on.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear winter. Oh, sorry, summer. Happy birthday to you.
Nice entrance.
So? Feeling today?
Crap. Thanks. And it is indeed.
What if this is my last one? Don't think about that. We need a birthday photo.
I look a riot. Shut up.
You look fab.
Smile.
Why are you here?
Delayed homework.
Same. You like me, can't be bothered.
It's not that, it's just... don't really have the time.
You know, that's what they all say. Excuses. Here, look at that teacher.
So... I just don't know what they're gonna say. And that's what scares me. Try not to worry. I'll be there with you anyway.
So, how's it go?
It's alright. I got detention recently. I couldn't stop laughing. Sarah, I think her name is. She was doing an impression of the teacher.
Sarah?
I think that's her name. Sure does. She's new to the school. Seems like a good laugh.
Thank you.
movies do you like? Probably rom-coms.
I love them. You can't go wrong with them. Bridget Jones's Diary, probably my fave.
Look, I'll give you that one, but I probably have to go with Along Came Polly. It is a belter. Look, we should go see that new rom-com that's just come out. I've been dying to see it for ages.
The one with Channing Tatum?
Yeah.
I'll definitely come. That looks brilliant, but it's probably best if we go the weekend. Sorry I'm late.
To bring the DVD? Something else.
So basically what I'll be presenting
Megan, do you need a minute?
Bravo.
Inside my head, I see colors. Colors that'll bring me joy and pain. Inside their eyes, I see a wish. A wish that I can't understand. I want to wake up on a cloud.
So then I told her I'd give her the money back once I was paid, and she's like, you're tapping me all the time, lassie.
I'm me at all, by the way. One in yours yesterday.
Yeah, I know, but we could still watch something else.
I'm a bit busy right now. I'll still come to the appointment if you want me to.
Of course. Look, I'll need you to be there with me.
Right. See you later.
What's that?
It's a pass. I need to take the day off tomorrow.
Why?
Have to go to the hospital.
Oh, someone phone an ambulance. We have a sick child in the room.
It's not me.
Look, this is quite good because we can go see that movie tomorrow and I'll take the day off too.
I can't.
Look, I would go see the movie. That's all I'm saying.
Summer McNally.
I waited on you, and you didn't show up. Why?
Something came up.
Really? Something came up? All you had to do was be here with me. That's all I asked.
See it, but I'm always trying. Can you not just appreciate that I've been there for you, Sid? Do you know how hard it is to see your best friend in pain, to suffer? It hurts.
So what was it you were doing then? Were you with your new friend, Sarah? I take it I'm out of the picture then, since you've met a new friend and your old one is dying. For lunch?
I'm not hungry.
Oh my god, what is wrong with you? Oh my god, you need to cheer up, man.
I'll think about it.
Aye, please do, because I'm not hanging about someone whose face is tripping all the time.
Give me a break!
Megan, take it easy.